Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be explaining you the benefits of this Jade roller and how to use it. The Jade facial roller is an incredible tool for inner and outer body. Facial rolling is relaxing. It's been a beauty ritual since ancient times in China, dating back to 7th century. Physically, it helps to firm the skin through gentle massage. It also aids in detoxing through the lymphatic system, which is the major detoxification system. Metaphysically, Jade brings peace and it's known for promoting peace and harmony. It also helps in reducing stress. So the Jade roller looks something like this. So there is this bigger part here on the top and then the smaller roller here at the bottom. So this is used for the larger part of the face and this one for the like under the eye area. So let's pop it in the fridge for an hour and then start using it.
A few moments later.
I'm done cleansing with my skin, so I'm going to smooth a few drops of oil onto my skin. So the oil not only helps the facial roller to easily glide on the skin, but also allows it to penetrate into deeper layers of the skin. And you can get extra benefits from the oil. The skin would have absorbed the oil completely. So I have taken out the Jade roller from the freezer and it's like an ice cube now. Keep moving it out towards the hairline in gentle strokes, short and gentle strokes. Wow, it feels as good as you're taking a massage. Do it like thrice. I'm not able to stop it. Don't blame me for that. It's very good. And repeat the same on the other side. And then for the chin. And then over your eyebrows. For the eye area, you can use this part, but then be really careful. Start from the chin and then move outwards towards the jawbone. Do the same on the other side. So very gently roll down the side from the sides of the neck towards the clavicle. When you do this motion, it helps you send all the toxins towards the center of the body where it will be detoxified. So this is really important, this one, this step. Otherwise it's all upward motions like this. Skin is feeling so plump and it is really feeling good. It's kind of like feeling very cool on the face and it's equivalent to a massage, trust me. Inculcate this in your morning and in the night routine as well. So it will really make your skin look plump and very healthy. I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and also hit on the notification button, so that's when you'll know when I upload any video. And thanks for watching, and see you in my next video. Bye. Happy pampering.